Today I'm going to be making all-in-one instant pot chicken and brown rice. Okay, so I have all my ingredients here. Here are my carrots, my chicken broth, my chicken, onions, garlic, celery, brown rice, liquid aminos. I'm using this in exchange for Worcestershire sauce, olive oil, black pepper, some thyme, and salt. And I'm not putting any mushrooms in this recipe because the kids don't like them.